done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, love, love. Listen to the music of the moment, maybe sing with me. A la peaceful melody. It's your God-forsaken right to be loved, 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 loved. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. My breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and laughed. I guess what I'm saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plan today. It's short. It cannot wait. I'm yours. No, I listen to the music of the moment. Come and dance with me. No more, no more. It's your God forsaken right to be loved. I'm sure no need to open up your mind and see it like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Well, look into your heart and you'll find love. I'm yours. No, please, the music of the moment. Come and dance with me. All I have is family. It's our God forsaken right to be loved. I'm yours.
Kochani rodzice, u progu wspólnego życia we dwoje chcielibyśmy w szczególny sposób zwrócić się właśnie do Was. Przepełnia nas bowiem uczucie ogromnej radości i wdzięczności. Byliście z nami od samego początku, Wyrastaliśmy na waszych oczach, przy was stawialiśmy pierwsze kroki i wypowiadaliśmy pierwsze słowa. Pokonując często wiele trudności, opiekowaliście się nami, wychowywaliście, by w końcu wprowadzić nas w dorosłe życie.
Dziś zakładamy rodzinę i może niedługo sami będziemy rodzicami. Wtedy pewnie jeszcze bardziej uświadomimy sobie, jak wiele dobra dla nas uczyniliście. Nieraz jeszcze zapewne skorzystamy z waszej rady i doświadczenia życiowego. Mamy też nadzieję, że sprawimy wam jeszcze dużo radości i będziemy dla was pociechą.